I think every person in this room knows the seriousness of this problem, but I specifically want to underscore how this is affecting veterans in Nevada. 4,000 veterans in Reno, Las Vegas, across Nevada are waiting for their VA target deadline of 125 days for their claim to be delayed, to be completed. They're waiting more than 125 days. On average, Nevada veterans wait 436 days to have their claims completed, and this is the longest wait of any regional office in the nation, and I think we can all agree that this is unacceptable. But I think it's important to me and my constituents to bring this one particular story to your attention. A Las Vegas veteran wrote me recently. I'm just one more disabled veteran still fighting the appeals process with the VA. I understand now that no one is going to expedite my appeal, and I will probably die before I get any successful resolution. But there are a huge number of vets just like me, and some in worse shape. None of us deserve to be put on hold forever. Frustration. And that is what this veterans and veterans across the nations are feeling. The reality is the VA has a 1945 process. This outdated process no longer makes sense for the VA and for the veteran. Looking back at two decades of VA backlog, I found the VA has always fixed the problem with short-term solutions rather than asking the difficult question of whether the entire process needs to be updated. No longer makes sense to point fingers and to place blame as we have for quite some time now. Instead, Congress needs to meet and give the VA and regional office the tools and resources they need to bring the backlog down. But this cannot be done without an open, frank discussion about what's working and what's not. Our nation owes it to veterans to resolve this problem together, keep our promises, to care for them when they return home from war.